on the floor, grabbed by Bairstow. Cam muscled inside, and scored! Open out to the left angle to Didi. He has a beautiful bounce pass to the cutting Bairstow on the baseline, and Cam with a reverse
Hamilton, and he's just a freshman.
Inbound to Cam, and he knocks down a right elbow jumper. Easy 15. Side by Johnson. It's a two-on-two opportunity. Baseline right, he'll go right past Johnson. Five to the front court to Pancake. He'll leave it for Cullen. And he fights. There's still for the two-hand.
The lady feed Kirk at the post. High book. He bounded it perfectly to Bairstow, who rocks with the right hand. We have number. Kendall will feed to cutting Kirk. He got it to Bairstow for the two-hand rip. And Cam is saying he was found. The foot of the kid. Cam to Greenwood. Right wing three ball. Yeah. You knock down the three. Baseline Bairstow.
Who's reached to try to steal it. Here goes Bairstow, driving from the left elbow, and he scores! Cam circle, crosses over on Thames with five to go, beats Bairstow, free throw circle, and he knocks down a pretty 17-footer. Kendall to the key, Kendall to the rim, leads for Bairstow, and Cam lays it in. Left elbow extended. Cam will put it on the floor against Davis, go right by him and score! 18-50 is looking at the game. Bairstow on the right elbow, left all alone. He'll shoot the jumper, and he got it. You can't leave Cam right there. Back to K-Dub, open three, and then he'll post feed Bairstow. Cam scores from eight, over a line. He can't catch it, it's stolen by Delaney. Didi bounces to Bairstow on the left block, and he scores! Bairstow has 16 to lead everyone. Delaney, he'll bounce it on the right block to Bairstow, nine to shoot. He'll turn and fire. Perfect. 15-footer right baseline, 20 yards. Cam will drive on a Ryan. Cam will spin inside. Cam will turn and fire. Oh, so good! Away. Get on the shot clock. Kendall will